what she's getting, she already has a short cut. And we're just going in with a partial relaxer. And she's getting, we're actually gonna go in at the top and do a color melt. Okay, you guys, so we're back and we have pre-lightened the crown. And so now I'm gonna go in with two different temporary colors. And I want more of a contrast so that the color that we put in the top will pop. So I'm gonna go in with a black temporary color by Influence. Influence Hair Care line. I absolutely love the entire line. So I'm gonna go in with a jet black on the bottom. And what this is going to do is gonna add maximum shine as well as allow that color that we put in the top to really pop. So after you have applied your jet black on the bottom or the color of your choice, you want to go in and make sure that the color is evenly distributed throughout all of the hair strands. Being careful not to expose your colored hair at the top with the bottom color. All right, so now I'm gonna make sure that my hands is all clean of the black color. Grab a clean comb and we're going to do more of a color melt technique in the top. Because she wants the illusion of, we're gonna say fire. So we're gonna have more of an orangey copper tone at the tips. And we're gonna go in with a candy apple red on the bottom. So we're gonna have two tones and it's gonna give an illusion of more of a fire illusion. Also using the Influence apple red. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go in directly at the root. And I'm going to basically stain it at the root.
and we will come back after the color is applied.